Well, great running into you, man. It was nice to see you.
Yeah, and hey, if you're not busy tonight, I'm actually having a little get-together at my place around 9 if you want to come
9.
By.
Okay, yeah. Cool. I think I can make that. Yeah, yeah. Is there like a dress code for the event? Is it winter formal?
No, it's just casual.
Oh, you're not pulling my leg and it'll be winter formal when I get there?
No, it's definitely not. Yeah, it's just casual.
Cool. I'll just go winter formal to be safe.
Okay, cool. Well, yeah, I'll see you there.
Cool. Should I bring anything or?
Oh, you're so sweet to ask. No, it'll be fine. We've got everything covered.
Cool. I'll just bring my couch and a few beers, cold style.
A couch?
Yeah, my own couch, so I have somewhere to sit. Oh, and a few beers. I should bring those, cold style, too.
Oh, no, that won't be necessary.
Whoa, you're buying beers for the whole party?
No, I mean, you don't have to bring a couch.
Ah, cool. I'll just bring my love seat, then. It'll be easier for us to carry.
sorry, I kind of feel like we have a misunderstanding here. You don't need to bring any of that sort of thing.
Right, because my single ass would probably look pretty stupid sitting on a love seat by myself. This is probably a winter formal couples affair.
No, it's not a couples affair.
Okay, great, because a love seat would be awesome to get some single bambinas to sit down right next to me. And well, you know.
No, I truly don't follow.
Well, dude, it's called a love seat for a reason. As in, take a seat on my fat ass.
That's not why they call it that.
Imagine this. I'm dressed identical to the couch so I can camouflage in. Head to toe black leather. A hot singleista makes their way over and sits down right on my ass.
What?
Ow, that hurts. What? That kills.
Okay, what is a singleista?
No clue. But dude, I'm about to find out.
Okay, cool. Well, I should probably get going.
Is the bathroom supplied?
What?
Is the bathroom supplied, or do I need to go to Home Depot?
Why would you need to go to Home Depot?
I just want to know if I should build an outhouse.
No, you can use my bathroom.
For anything I want?
Well, for going to the bathroom in.
How many guys? How many guys can you fit in your bathroom? I got a lot of guys who really need to go. What's the maximum occupancy?
I don't know.
Okay, they're going to be crowding and shoving to get in. It's going to be a whole mess.
Okay, well, I never said you can invite anyone else to the party.
Okay, they're going to show up whether I invite them or not. Once they hear about an open bathroom, they're going to be sprinting to get in there. Honestly, keep your voice down because they're probably watching us right now.
Okay, look, it was nice running into you. I got to go.
Okay, me too. Pick me up around 3:30.
I can't give you a ride. I'll be setting up my party.
Setting up what exactly? Sounds like I'm the only one building outhouses for the whole party.
Also, the party's at 9. 3:30 would be way too early.
We gotta pick up my guys.
Okay, you know what? Maybe this was a bad idea. I don't think you should come to my party tonight. I'm sorry.
The guys are gonna be so disappointed.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice messaging system.
Hey, Nathan. Heard about the party. So excited to use the bathroom tonight.
Hey, Nathan. Is 3:30 a good time for pickup for the party? Excited to see you in that wonderful bathroom we've heard so much about.
Hey, Nathan. Just at Home Depot if you need any lumber. The other guys, they were wondering if you were building outhouses for everybody or just us. Okay. No pressure. Just let me know. Feel free to give me a call. Thanks. Bye.
Nathan, just picked up a love seat from my son's house. Hopefully, there'll be plenty of bambinas to sit on our asses at the party. Hey, what's the max occupancy on that bathroom again?
Hey, Nathan. I'm dressed in my winter formal clothes and waiting patiently for you both to pick me up. I can't wait to get into that bathroom.